हाँ, वेलकम टू माय चैनल पूजा लव्स ड्रामा। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट वन चाइनीज ड्रामा एंड नाउ डेज दिस इज माय मोस्ट फेवरेट कंफर्ट वॉच हीलिंग चाइनीज ड्रामा यू कैन से। एंड द ड्रामा नेम इज मीट योर सेल्फ। इट्स रियली अमेजिंग। इफ यू लव के ड्रामा होम टाउन चाचा देन यू आर गोना लव दिस ड्रामा। Definitely, I can guarantee this. And you're going to see one village is like a family. Every single member have their own story. Every single member is a green flag. Like the view of the village and the like everything is so much good, so much amazing. That's why this drama is highly recommendable. And we have Shu Hangdo here who lost her best friend in first episode. But this is little bit emotional. But after that, every episode is full of comfort and healing. You can see everything by yourself. Also, she left her job and she will visit one village, that is Yunimo village. And she will live there for 3 months. And in 3 months, she will find her love, friendship, everything she will find in that village, also her career as well, because she is from hotel management career. And in that village we have Ji Hao, who is our male lead and who is our Lucian. So he will he wanted to start a tourist spot there. He wanted the development of that village so everyone can get job in that village, they don't have to visit in cities. And she is from hotel management, so she will help him in so many things. Also, she will open her own hometown's homestay there. So you're going to say so many things, but the main thing, their friendship, their love story, everything, because she will live in a courtyard. That is the our Jiao is owner of that courtyard, and in that courtyard there are so many members. They will become friends, they can share their stories with each other, they can help each other. Like so many things you are going to see about the development of the village, and so many so many real things you can connect with them, because this is the tourist support and they wanted to develop their village. So that's why you are going to see the hurdle, the struggle when tourists will visit one spot again and again, what's going to be happen. Like so many things you can find about influencers, about promotion, about marketing, about development, like so many things. So that's why this drama is really amazing. It's down to earth and you can easily connect with the characters. You can see their character developments and you are going to see a mature relationship about our FL and ML, Shu Hangdo and Ji Hao. They will kiss in 31st episode, but their chemistry from the start is really good. You are going to see so many things that is like you are going to kick your legs in air. So that's why this drama is really amazing and highly recommendable, because it's really comfort old drama and I really love this drama. I don't know why it's underrated. It was released in 2023, but still it's underrated. So many people don't know about this drama, and that's why I'm going to tell you about this drama, because I mostly talk about underrated dramas. That is really hidden gem. So it's highly recommendable. Just go and watch right now on Wiki app. You can watch this drama and you are going to see 40 episodes of this drama. And the main thing, the view, the scenery of the village is really good. And you are going to see food everywhere. Like in every single scene, you are going to see food. So that's also good, but you are going to be craving in night. So just go and watch right now. I have so much to talk about this drama. I can rant for this drama for 10 to 15 minutes. But yeah, this is all about this drama. You are going to see about life, about career, about family, about love relationship, about their parents, family, like so many things you are going to see. Just go and watch this drama right now. And yeah, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to click on subscribe button. If you love to watch my videos, don't forget to click on like button also. We will meet in the next video. Bye bye.